The last 15 minutes, we learned DEA agents made an arrest in a wild chase in Chollas View that injured a 14-year-old girl. It happened along Hilltop Drive and Euclid Avenue. Police and DEA were chasing the suspect into a field. The girl was taking a shortcut home through that field and dove out of the way just in time. Police caught the driver after they crashed and found fentanyl and meth inside the car. The girl was taken to a hospital with a leg injury, but was cleared and released to her mother.